get this over with. Can't be too prepared. You'll do.
Thank you.
Got too much already.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it, nestled against the spur flints. Best not to think about the previous orders.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while. What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osram style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me, I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could, but with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
No. You wait here. Be ready to follow when the fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Not sure. Something be here? What was that? What the...
Could be something here! What was that? Something over here!
Move along now.
Someone just killed one of us!
Something.
That's right. No one here. Might need this. Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key. My turn. We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it. Is it safe for us to leave?
The eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, 1,000 different ways. But all of them put my son at risk.
You survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you.
Olin!
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you.
There's no need to thank me.
I've much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Thank you.
Definitely not scrap.
Hit Storm Tor, day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in the mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Quick way down.
Village to elect a new set of Eldermen. Whatever keeps
this. Little Spark. Name's Jira. I run this fine watering hole.
I like what you've done with the place. Something troubling you, Jira?
When the Carja Fort opened, I got word that my husband had come looking for me. But only the word made it to the fort. He didn't.
You have a husband?
Kendert. Beat him in an arm wrestling match. I left him behind when I left the claim. Some metal sellers passed him at the bridge near the glare break. Seeing as you drift on the wind, little Spark.
If I'm out that way, I'll look for him, but do you want him to find you, Jira?
Ever have those mornings when you wake up without all the answers? Still, I'll be heading up to the fort to resupply. Luck on your travels.
Like this, rest of